What is a boo-boo?
These cool, leafy havens cover about 30% of the planet's dry land. They are essentially the Earth's lungs. One tree creating enough oxygen to keep two humans breathing easy for a year. Studies have shown a single oak can be home to hundreds of different species of fauna and flora. So imagine just how many kinds of animals are blossoming under the lush green canopy of a forest. As the first rays of light creep over the horizon, in amongst the trees, things have already started to stir. The early risers have broken the peace and quiet, getting everything buzzing for the big day ahead. What a beautiful bedroom to wake up in. Some animals just don't do mornings, while others are ready to rush right in. This lot are looking more bright-eyed now. Greeting the dawn from its treetop perch, this long-eared owl chick has one thing on its mind. Breakfast. The fathers are always on catering duty. It's their job to feed the whole family until the chicks are about 3 months old. Way down below on the forest floor, this chipmunk's dug up something tasty. There's a lot of chirping going on upstairs. There's nothing like a beak full of fresh bugs. Insects are a favourite for woodpeckers, along with nuts, fruits, and acorns. Over on the other side of the globe, up amongst the gum leaves, it looks like it's time for some breakfast. Alfresco dining is where it's at for koala jellies. A warm hug is usually on the menu as well. With four bells, it's now time for these koalas to do what they do best. Sleep. Often snooze up to 22 hours a day. Eat, sleep, eat, sleep. Yes, it's a very busy schedule. While the koalas doze, things are a bit